Walt Disney World is the Magic Kingdom, a happy blending of yesterday, today, and tomorrow. As you begin your stroll down Main Street, the Walt Disney Story attraction presents the intriguing life of the man who made all of this possible. Walt himself is the narrator of the special presentation. Main Street, USA represents America as it was near the turn of the century. Main Street is always busy with entertainment to help turn the pages of history back to the days of barbershop quartets, jazz bands, ragtime music, spirited marching bands, and colorful parades. The Crystal Palace creates a nostalgic charm of yesterday for dining relaxation, complemented with tableside serenading. Exquisite Crystal Palace, we enter the ever-changing features and attractions of Tomorrowland. This is a world always on the move, offering unique attractions of what is to come. Be it flight into space or Grand Prix racing. The scenic Skyway brings us into the happiest land of all, Fantasyland, where children's dreams become a reality. Captain Nemo's famous Nautilus submarines give the adventurer the thrill of an underwater voyage. Castle is the landmark of the Magic Kingdom. This majestic castle stands in the center of the Main Street Plaza. The castle stands more than 18 stories tall. Inside the castle walls, this beautifully created mosaic of hand-cut Italian glass with silver and 14-karat gold tells the story of the little Cinder Girl and her Prince Charming. Ride one of the galloping 90 steeds on Cinderella's golden carousel in the happiest land of them all. Children from all over the world enjoy the attraction called It's a Small World, and they join to sing the memorable theme song. Elsewhere, Mickey Mouse is the host and joins all his friends in the joyous and unique Mickey Mouse Revue, where famous Disney characters take part in a gala musical concert. Fantasyland wouldn't be complete without spending some time with your favorite storybook characters. In the Magic Kingdom's Liberty Square, beneath the impressive Liberty Oak, colorful fife and drum corps parades are heard throughout the Magic Kingdom. Here, life is as it was in colonial America 200 years ago. Brought to life by audio animatronics, all of America's presidents are seen in lifelike realism inside the Hall of Presidents, where Abraham Lincoln delivers a touching address. Wheelers leisurely cruise down the historic rivers of America, reminding us of the pioneer days of yesteryear. Overlooking overlooking the placid waterways from high on a nearby hill, sets the Haunted Mansion. Inside awaits a collection of 999 ghostly activities. Not far away in Bear Country, one of the most popular audio animatronic attractions inside the Magic Kingdom is the Country Bear Jamboree, where a zany group of bears get together and lead you through their rollicking, knee-slapping song fest. Finding ourselves in Adventureland, we embark on a precarious journey with the Pirates of the Caribbean. Here we venture through a seaport filled with all the waywardness of authentic pirate life. Capturing the tropical mood, the tiki birds enchant us with their pleasing tropical serenade. Colorful birds, brilliant flowers, and wooden tiki gods alike take part in this wondrous show. The Jungle Cruise creates adventures in yet another faraway land as you quietly sail the serene jungle channels. Along the water's edge, you can see lions, hippos, Indian elephants, and other native beasts. A walk through the intriguing Swiss Family Treehouse brings our excursion to a close. A panoramic view of the kingdom leaves us feeling that this is a truly magical world, full of excitement from yesterday and a yearning for what is to come tomorrow. Nighttime awakens a new world in the Walt Disney Magic Kingdom. Fantasy in the Sky fireworks light the sky, showing off the glamour of the magic held within this mighty kingdom.